Hi, I'm Dr. Zoe Horan with Resonance Audiology, and today I'm going to show you how to use the Drygo UV dryer for your hearing aid. It's important to use a dryer at night to dry out any humidity from your hearing aids. You'll open the battery doors to turn the hearing aids off. Simply open the dryer lid. Both hearing aids can be placed in. You'll close this and just simply slide your finger in to turn the dryer on. You'll notice a flashing light and it will run for about 6 to 8 hours. In the morning, you'll simply open the dryer, remove your hearing aids, and turn them on by closing the battery door.